The greatest evil is not done now in those sordid dens of crime that Dickens loved to paint. It is not even done in concentration camps and labor camps. In those, we see its final result. But it is conceived and ordered, moved, seconded, carried, and minuted in clear, carpeted, warmed, and well-lighted offices by quiet men with white collars and cut fingernails and smooth-shaven cheeks who do not need to raise their voice.
Citizens. Events in Iraq have now reached the final days of decision. The United States and other nations have pursued patient and honorable efforts to disarm the Iraqi regime. That regime pledged to reveal and destroy all its weapons of mass destruction. We have sent hundreds of weapons inspectors to oversee the disarmament of Iraq. Our good faith has not been returned.